State lawmakers are discussing a bill that would eliminate taxes on Social Security income. The idea was introduced during last year's legislative session. Supporters argued it would relieve a financial burden on senior citizens, but opponents successfully argued it would negatively impact the state by as much as $100 million. Now, that bill obviously previously stalled. Today, it was debated in the House Tax and Revenue Committee.